According to FBI Director Miller, the FBI is using drones in America on citizens right now. July 25th, New York State Representative Hanna voted against restricting the NSA from collecting data on every American citizen. Congressional approval rating, 14.8%. Congress doing excellent or good, 7%. Time to shake up the status quo. Come see the difference.
I am Michael Vasquez, and I made this commercial.